One more time, girl. Mwah. So I'm hyped. I'm ready. I'm here.
He's here.
Let's go.
Finally.
My name's Dwayne.
And I'm Jasmine.
And we're Couples React. And today it is Little Mix hair. Jasmine saw it earlier.
I already saw it when it came out.
I was so tempted to look at her reaction video to it, but I was like, nah.
Unfortunately.
I'm just going to get mine in right now. Yeah. I was at work.
He was at work, so he couldn't come do it with me. So that's why we're doing it again for you guys, so you can see his reaction.
Right.
And I'm going to see his reaction too, because as you can see, I've already done it.
So all right.
Let's see.
Let's dive on in. Oh, it's like a little Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's cool. Oh.
Uh-huh. He's with another girl.
Oh. Mm-hmm. That's your girl Jessie?
Yes, it's my girl Jessie.
Oh. Oh, they got that quick.
Aww.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh. So it's like a slumber party or something?
Yeah, it's like a slumber party.
Yeah.
She had to call her girls because she's stressing out.
Oh, this looks like a fun video.
It is.
Yeah, her hair is, I like her hair.
I know, I like her hair too.
Why, this reminds me like early 2000s right here. Uh-oh. Oh, they put the money in his helmet.
Right.
Lucky guy.
Yes.
He don't even know. Oh, okay, never mind. Not lucky.
Yeah, he's not coming in. Yeah.
He don't have enough swag, they say. Eat that pizza. Oh, that looks some good pizza, though.
I know, fatty.
Oh, this is cute. This is cute. They do the little slide from that movie.
I know.
It was a
Bueller. Look at that bear slipper.
Oh, yeah. This video look like they really have fun. Look at her. They look like they really have fun in this here. I know, this was fun. I love that note. Uh-oh.
I know.
Oh man.
Yeah, I know. That part got me too. Yes. Yes.
He said, oh, really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes, just forgive him, basically.
They getting it.
I know. I love all the hair flips.
Yeah, no way. Right?
This is a fun video.
This reminds me of the early 2000s so much. Like,
I know.
It's very fun.
I just noticed her tattoos.
Mm-hmm. Mm. So that was a very fun.
Yeah.
It reminds me of the. I gotta say this again. It reminds me of the early 2000s so much. I really like the music video. I know a lot of people don't understand what Sean Paul's saying.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna break it down for y'all.
We both understand it. I understand it.
Right. So basically what he was saying is that the whole time he was playing her.
Right.
The whole time he was like, I just said the right thing so I could get in your pants.
Exactly.
And now that I got in your pants, I really don't care much about you. And how you gonna leave me though when I'm the one that, you know what I'm saying, bought your head?
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
So that was like, the last line.
That last line was some bars like, right there, because he was like, he threw a little jab in there for the song. And then they come in and be like, you know what, don't even let this guy talk to you any type of way.
Right.
You don't need him. I know you still probably miss him, but you don't need a guy like that.
Exactly. And that's what a lot of girls need to hear, okay?
Yeah, so.
They feel alone when that happens.
Right.
So they need their friends, girlfriends, and everything. So that's why I like the video.
Yeah, I like the video too.
Yeah, I wanted you to see it.
Yeah, I enjoyed Sean Paul's part because it was, I know a lot of people don't know what he's saying. But his he had some good, he had a great line, and last line was really killer.
That last line was.
Like, ding, like, killer. But I give the video 2 thumbs up. These girls always deliver, and I already like the first time, my first reaction to it, I really liked it, so I was ready to see what type of thing that's gonna come up in the music video.
Right, but because we already knew that with just the song alone, there's gonna be a nice, fun video to do,
so
I like it.
I like it, and comment below, tell us what you think.
Like,
subscribe,
and share.
And share some more.
All
right, guys, deuces.